going on, you Hogster?
How you doing, son?
Dude, Dave, what's up? What's your sector of fire?
I don't know.
It's on like a
right
black
basis.
Black target.
They're going in random order. I don't know who's next.
This is F2 right here. I think this is only the third company from our regiment to go right now.
Oh, yeah.
Damn.
I think, actually, I just got done talking to Jeffco. Apparently, they're doing a group
there's one up
right
300.
Now, number 9.
Now, this is like the 5th or 6th out of that 10.
Okay, well, they're number 9.
So this should be, yes, this should be the next two teams.
Is that yours?
No.
Yo, I see
one. That's my uncle's. I took my cow alone and just dropped it on. I don't need a car, I just got a camera.
How are you gonna put a picture in?
Okay, I'll just little horizontal black right in front of me, there's a target right behind me.
Target dead ahead, can't see it.
Horizontal arm right in front of me. Target behind it.
Yeah.
I don't have much of a shot on. No.
This is
that one. They keep telling me.
Yeah. Oh, see, that person right there is kind of laying their barrel on it.
Hey, can I grab more ammo?
Hey, I got more.
Hey, come
here.
Yeah,
make
sure you check the back on mine. Hey, ammo. I don't know what's on the roof thing, but I think the barrel would like stick to it.
Or that.
Someone hasn't come up and said that kid's dead.
Which one?
The one that's kneeling like this. I know. The barrel's right here.
Yeah. Well, like, none of these kids have got, like, I guess they keep sliding down, but like, none of these kids have got on the rooftop.
Kind of like
what's
going on. How do they do this? They'll tell them.
They'll either find out tonight at a briefing or they'll be.
I just down. I was stationary. They said, like, they gave him a scenario, like, they're relieving. Like, their buddies are like, moving here, and they give them 5 minutes to come up with. Send them up here. And then the target's at the white thing.
Hey, grab your magazine.